more songs and three more, I think. And then we'll invite Amy to come back on stage and do a couple of songs with us to finish off the evening. So there's a shattering climax coming up. Enjoy it. Probably the last a lot of you'll have. There's another song I wrote for Australia, and when you go on tour, especially, you know, we used to, John Monroe and I used to do about 3 month tours in the UK and North America and all that. And you get to a stage of your tour when you look outside the motel room window, in my case, of course, the Hilton Hotel. Motel Cease was ours, Motel 6. And you look at the road in front of the hotel and you think, I wish I was leaving my home, you know. The road home's always the best road in the world, you know, especially after you've been away a while. So that was the genesis of this song. And the song's called Always Back to You, Always Back to You.
Oh,
they say the heart's a lonely hunter, always searching for a home. And every soul there is a hunger to find a place where it belongs. I came to this land as a stranger, year by year, a deep love grew. And that's why every road I travel leads always back to you. For I have heard the humpbacks singing, the ocean filling with their song. I've heard the bellbird's notes come ring through a misty forest dawn. And I have seen the braggers dancing on dreamtime land at Kakadu. And that's why every road I travel, it's always back. From desert sand to silver sea, I felt my heart break with the beauty as a red sun set on Uluru. And that's why every road I travel leads always back. I've drunk with my friends in bush and city. I've laughed and sang all through the night. The friendship is a flame that warms me, their love and care a guiding light. It's a hard and lonely journey without friends to help. And that's why every road I travel leads always back to you. And that's why.